What's good? New video. Nice little quick video, a little 2 minutes, you know, a nice little set sneak peek for the new One Piece live action that's coming out. You know, they already got Avatar live action coming out on Netflix, which I'm also waiting on. Now they got One Piece, not gonna lie, Netflix. You know what I'm saying? They really trying to, like, stand on their shit with this, like, you know, no password share and shit. Because the minute that they started this no password share and shit, they've just been pumping out content. Like, yo, if we really gonna make these niggas stop sharing their passwords, we gotta make it worthwhile. And they doing their thing. I'm not gonna lie. Because if it's done right, this shit could really be fire. I wonder how they're gonna do his stretchy arms and stuff like that. And I do kind of see the look. I do kind of see it. I feel like they gotta cut his hair a little bit, though. Because they gotta show the ears a little bit more. But yeah.
Hello everyone, I'm Iñaki Godoy, and
I'm Iñaki Godoy.
One Piece.
Hi, I'm Steve Maeda, I'm the showrunner of One Piece.
And I'm Matt Owens, showrunner.
And as you can see, we're here in South Africa bringing One Piece to life.
We'd like to show you a sneak peek of some of our...
Okay, he's a little bit too excited. I know that's literally how One Piece... I was really about to call Luffy One Piece. Anyway, that's how Luffy be talking though. That's really how he talks.
Our massive sets.
As the biggest One Piece fan, it's been really exciting seeing some of my favorite places from the manga become a reality.
All right, enough talk. Roll the clip!
Roll the clip!
Roll it!
All right, let's see.
Oda's world is so unique. Seeing all of this stuff in person, being able to reach out and touch it has...
Okay, that's the
just
heart.
...been such an experience. Our crews down here in South Africa are incredible.
Because I'm just saying, if it's done right, this shit could really be fire. I'm not going
to
hold
it's
you.
It's been so rewarding to see them taking Oda's world and bringing it to life. Because of the level of detail and attention that goes into all of these sets, they...
Bro, I know this shit is going to take some time, so I hope these people take as much time as they need to make sure everything is right. You know what I'm saying? And also... Oh yeah, I hope they take their fucking time, because when it comes to think, how are they gonna do this? Because I hope how they, like, you know, release the episodes and how they, like, you know, go about the plot and the story and stuff like that. I hope they do it kind of like how the games did it. I hope they do it kind of like how the games did it. You feel me? Like, not really too much. They hit every single major plot point of, like, the first couple seasons. I hope they go that route, because, nigga, like, One Piece is over 1,000 episodes, so I know they're not gonna, because I know for a fact they're not gonna try to recreate, like, really replicate this shit exact. I know they're not gonna do that. I know that's not what they're doing. And also, bro, the detail to this is gonna be very good, so it's just like, yo, man, I hope they really take their time with this, and I really hope it comes out, right?
I really fucking do. Time. I mean, right now, we're building Arlong's map room. And it's
this
already
shit could
been
be
a
another
couple of
banger
weeks,
for
it's
Netflix,
a big
bro.
Build
I could be
it's
watching
really
this One Piece live action shit and that Avatar shit.
Important location. A lot of drama goes down in there. A lot of action goes down in there. So we have to get it just right.
I love all the ships, but Baratier is massive. It is iconic. It is surrounded by floating docks, along with a bar inside the fish mouth, which is going to be Zoro's favorite spot in those episodes. At the end of it all, I'm most excited to just iconic. It is, I love all the ships, but Baratier is massive. It is iconic. It is surrounded by floating docks, along with a bar inside the fish mouth, which is going to be Zoro's favorite spot in those episodes. At the end of it all, I'm most excited to just be able to share this world with old fans and new.
And the thing that they be doing in One Piece, bro, they don't just be going to a spot for like a day or two, and then they're shipped off to the next, location. When these niggas are at a location, like, bro, they spend time there. Like, they spend time there. So that's why I hope they go the route of how, like, the games did when it came to, like, you know, fleshing out the story.
We get to go to work every day and walk on these massive sets and see these characters come to life. It's a really special experience and a privilege, and we can't wait to share it with you.
Really hope they take their time with this, and I really hope it comes out as good as I'm hoping that it does, like, for real.